Here we are back after lunch. Fort Williamsburg.
No.
This is actually the magazine. The magazine. That's where they stored all of their ammunition. It was nice and cool.
It's cool and cool.
Cool and cool. Yes. Both terms.
Oh my goodness.
The magazine.
This
is one of those reasons there's this part, right? And it's wonderfully entertaining, but there's this part you see constantly in movies like that, where you see the dude.
I think I know how to use a traditional one.
Sure.
You do, I think.
So they're copying from the ones that we were working on. Mm-hmm. And they're functioning in two different ways. This is, you know, kind of your more advanced loom, and the technology, when we kind of try to find the history of it, it works with these levers.
Mm-hmm. Now we are touring the property of John White. This was his house. The main house is there, and all of these outbuildings are his as well. What is this? The outhouse?
He's
flipping.
He's
feeding flip-flop. It's a fancy outhouse. Weren't these his servants' quarters? Look, can you go through here? Ooh. It's like a secret garden.
There's a bench. Then we go down here, go from here,
green beans.
And then we go from here.
Green beans.
Stable?
Yeah.
Yes. For the horses.
Beans.
Ah!
Bean. I found a bean earlier. I don't know.
Matthew found a bean. We don't know what it is.
Is a container maker, so things like buckets, tubs, churns, casks, which are barrel-shaped containers.
Wasn't a carpenter?
Lizzie loves to pick stuff up.
This is a barrel drawing knife, I think.
Yeah, this is a draw knife.
Two different types?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the curved knife allows you to hollow out the inside, so you can call it a hollow knife, but it gives you the main curvature as opposed to the flat.
Ooh, look at this.
Ew.
Lizzie. You want to touch one of the wood shavings?
They use these.
Look.
There.
Oh, look. They made a little chain.
Folds like this. This might be for holding water.
Yeah, that looks like a good thing.
This toot's really heavy.
Bean.
Beans. Stop!
Bean.
It's really
Matthew's
heavy.
Hitting people with his beans.
This is
not bean.
This is really heavy. So heavy.
It's a gun.
Kitty, try to lift it.
Everything's a gun with you.
So heavy.
Oh, yeah.
What's in here?
We forgot when it was
Kitty!
Is this the kitchen?
There's a bedroom.
Oh, looks like the
servants' quarters.
So they have no beans.
Their kitchen is in their house, or is this the household kitchen, but then this is where they live as well? I don't know.
So yeah, servants' quarters, and this is probably just a fire to keep it warm, I would say.
Maybe. This is also quarters. Here's the kitchen.
What is this here?
They got two bacon.
Oh.
Mmm, someone's having a feast.
It smells so good.
There's a fly on it.
There's lots of flies on it. Because that means real food. And because it's out in the air.
It smells
right?
delicious in here.
You see it, and unfortunately, there is no animal waste in the street, at least to the magnitude there would have been. So they're more attracted to coming in our house. And the dinner's already on the table. You're already having your midday meal. And then what you see on the table is going to be now your breakfast. Well, the way you think about it, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, the way we think about it is supper and breakfast. Mm.
Are we breaking into the house? I feel like we're breaking into the house.
You're welcome to take a look around. If you have any questions for us, you can ask about Mr. Whit, his life, or any of the rooms that you see today.
Who's being Josh?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes, you can. Just make sure you have an adult.
Just
with you,
wait right? for us.
You're coming here first.
So see if you can see what's missing from this house. From this house building.
People. Look at all the rooms and see what rooms.
The bedroom. Here's a dining room.
It's missing beans.
It's amazing.
I really like this. This is my favorite home in our city.
Parlor? Okay. This looks like a study.
There's a den over there.
Here's another bedroom. Have you figured out what's missing?
Yes.
What's missing?
The kitchen.
Right, the kitchen is missing.
And the bathroom.
Wait, there's one over here. There's a room over here. Mom, watch that.
Another bedroom.
There's a room over here.
Wait, you are alone. Wait, you're about.
So
this is a lawyer, and he's going to teach his students about law, science, and reason. Thomas Jefferson was taught here in the home. So what we have here upon the table, you're welcome to pick up. Okay?
Thomas Jefferson was here, guys.
What America looked like.
We can kind of.
Wait, where?
This is supposed to be America. That's what they thought it looked like.
You can
is
actually.
That inaccurate?
There's like a flower
like,
on here.
Does that look like the U.S.?
No.
That does not look like the United States at all.
Yep.
Look how big they made. Look how big they made the Horn of Africa. They must have felt like
this. You get an approximation. And here is another bedroom.
So those are closets.
All of them have beautiful wallpaper. Look at this wallpaper. This is kind of wild, isn't it? What do you think of the wallpaper?
No idea.
Okay, Nathan's gonna try.
Go.
Don't say it out loud.
Yes, Mom.
Hello?
Tell. Okay, Katie's turn.
Bean. Bean.
Okay, Josh.
Bean.
Okay, Lizzie.
There's a couple things in here.
Okay, don't say what it is yet. What was in the box? Everybody shouted out.
There was a quill and an ink pen.
A bottle. There's an inkwell.
A
seashell
and a plastic hash brown.
A plastic hash brown. No, this is how it is. The real thing is an inkwell and it.
Open it up.
A quilt.
Okay.
That's what I think it is.
Alright, then what was the plastic hash brown?
Should we open it up?
There's like a leather strap.
Can you?
Can we look inside? Or?
Yeah, look in.
Can you look in?
Okay.
Oh, an inkwell, you're right.
And a
yes, a belt. Wait, no, it's the strap. I was kind of right.
A leather strap?
Leather strap.
And what's that?
I would have never guessed this.
Oh.
It's alphabet.
The alphabet.
Your father, which art?
Oh, and it teaches you the Lord's Prayer.
There's a shell.
Very cool.
Matthew was correct.
Oh, and there's a shell.
There's a shell. This is what I thought was the plastic hash brown.
It is the Lord's Prayer.
It's a wooden hash brown.
It's all in my life. This is the quail.
Don't sit on that thing.
Guys.
Ooh, Ooh, some wax, ceiling wax.
Wait, I thought there was two.
There was more than two.
Because I just put my hand in and that's all.
Hey, Mom, is this
like, I put my hand in and then I took it out because that's all I thought.
What is this? Oh, you designed your own garden. That's what it is. Those are trees and shrubs. You can design your own garden.
What about?
How fun. Yes, you can go in the palace. This is our last stop of the day, the governor's palace. You can tour the inside, and then they have a garden out back that looks really awesome.
The construction of the palace in 1722, and that started in 1706, so it takes 16 years for the palace to be built.
Okay, where's the maze?
Here's the garden.
I think here's the maze.
I think the maze is over there.
Wait. Oh, sorry.
I think you're missing. I think stay on the path as much as you can. Where's the maze?
There's the maze. Go ahead, walk through it.
It's not the maze, Lizzie. Mom, this is the maze.
This is what you thought was a maze.
Where's the tree in the middle?
There's a maze? For real? I thought this was it. Any maze yet?
Right there.
Oh, through those doors or through that gate?
This isn't the...
Yeah, right there. What's in here?
Oh, this way. What's this way? Mom, Dad, what is that?
That's where
the maze is. Yeah, he said the maze was that way.
No, he said the courtyard.
This is so pretty. Oh my gosh, it is so hot. Who wants to climb that staircase at the end? It's closed. Oh, the maze is closed today. Why? I don't know. Oh, maybe.
Wait, what does it say?
It looks super cool.
Necessary maintenance, blah, 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 blah.
Guys. This way, guys. We're gonna climb the stairs. You can see it.
Where's the end of the maze?
Okay, guys, this was our last stop. We're gonna go shopping now at the visitor center.
Next year we're gonna be here.
You wanna come back?
Yes.
So
we go on the maze.
Colonial Williamsburg, good for kids?
Yes! Amazing.
Very good for kids. We liked it.
It's the most amazing thing.
They have lots of hands-on experiences, lots of fun things to do.
And a maze thing. There's a maze. Next year, if you want to go here, it was a long trip to come here.
Maybe you live closer. Who knows?
Yep. But bye. See you in the next video.